You dare! Could it be you have made a weapon of your weakness? My apologies. You are not the fool I took you for. And so it ends.
No!
Don't tell me you are tired, Mythos! Your stubborn defiance has stirred my long-becalmed heart, filling it with a joy that I have not known for generations! I had thought the tantalizing kiss of self-indulgence a dream forever out of reach! And now that its sweet ruin courses through my veins, I shall not be quick to relinquish it! Show me your work, Mythos, that I might revel in it!
Yes.
the day I won Ash. Since then, many have sought my crown, Ethos, but none could wrest it from my head. Come! Have you the strength? Have you the will? I am yours, Mythos. Claim me as your prize!
At an end.
And we both know the truth. It is I who stand victorious. My will that prevailed.
Your will? No. It was his.
Clive Rossfield. There is strength in will. Would that I had not relinquished my own.
You relinquished nothing. What was it, if not will, that made you strive for a new world? Strive to win your master's approval? Shown a fantasy, and you chose to believe it. But you were wrong. There is no world but the one we live in. And that world is worth saving, even if it means killing a god.
Words from one who has served the Lord so well.
This is pointless.
But I almost forgot. I promised that I would make you presentable, did I not? Fulfill our destinies, just as the Lord's Mother Crystals have fulfilled theirs. Come, Clive Rossfield, take what is rightfully yours. Become one with God.
No.
At long last, salvation. I'm coming home.
Tell me, how does it feel?
Show yourself! Face me!
How does it feel to consume your rival's strength, to gorge yourself on their being, to edge step by trembling step ever closer to the divine? With or without a will, you are still but a vessel, our vessel. Behold, how your body shudders in anticipation of its fate.
Oh, it's not yours yet.
No. Come then, O wayward child. We shall await you upon the back of the first worm. There, all shall end and begin again.
And he fights today to give us all a chance of a better tomorrow.
Be that as it may, a handful of men cannot stand against the kingdom.
Then mayhap they are the wrong men.
Well, I'll be damned.
Our numbers are few, but I shall rally as many of my dragoons as I'm able. You, apprise the Lord Strategist of the state of the city's defenses.
Yes, Your Radiance.
And you would fight alongside us?
I owe the Phoenix a debt.
Does this vouch for my nephews?
Aye, but I still have my doubts about you.
Which we can discuss later.
Indeed.
You said you had men garrisoned in the keep. Captain, do you know how many yet remain?
Allow me to confirm. Commander?
Whatever their number, Randalar will be needing
them
all.
Gather the bodies and build a pyre in the courtyard. Quickly.
Terence.
My lord.
You will find a girl there.
A girl? We are in the middle of a war.
I owe her my life, and I always pay my debts. You are to see that she is provided for.
Dion, I cannot leave.
But you shall. If I am ever to be worthy of the forgiveness of our people, then I must earn it. And I must earn it by my hand, and my hand alone. Know that I do not ask this lightly.
And know that I will do it.
Farewell, Terence.
My prince.